There he goes. Pitch is swung on and foul tip. Rupp double clutched, and then the tag is made on Dietrich. That wasn't a bad slide. He almost eluded the tag from Freddy Galvis, who caught it in front of the base. It's a strikeout throw out double play. Second guy that Rupp has thrown out trying to steal. I guess that's exactly what they were thinking.